What's up guys and welcome back to the video on my channel. Hope you guys are doing well. Today I have got another match day vlog for you guys. It's today Harrogate Town are away at Oldham. Now it will be a very, very interesting game because Harrogate Town haven't won in the last four, whereas Oldham are currently sat in the bottom two. So I'm not sure how today will go. Oldham did win, I think they lost on Tuesday night, but they won on the Saturday. So they've got a little bit of form going into the game. But again, it'll still be a very, very interesting game. Harrogate Town are currently third in the league. We're doing really, really well. We've only lost one game this season. So it will be a tough team to beat. But it'll be interesting to see how Oldham do. Obviously, Oldham have got a lot of issues with their owners. All the fans have been protesting. It's quite a sad situation to see. But hopefully, there's no protest today. Anyway, enough about that. Let's get into today's vlog. So come on, Town. Let's get the 3 points. And let's get on the road.
Change had much to say, but man, I still think them cats are crazy. They were asking if you were around, how you was, where you could be found. I told them you were living downtown, driving all the old men crazy.
The boys are back in town, the boys are back in town.
I said,
the boys are back in town.
Shaking what she'd got. Man, when I tell you she was cool, she was red hot. I mean she was steaming. And that time over at Johnny's place, well, this chick got up and she slapped Johnny's face. Man, we just fell about the place. If that chick don't wanna know, forget her.
The boys are back in town. The boys are back in town.
I said,
the team is out, we played the same team as last week. Smith's come in for Mercado, who's injured. So saying that, I'm going to score prediction today, 2-1 with Harrogate. We'll need to get both of the goals. He's pretty accurate with him hitting the fan already, but you know. So 2-1, come on Town, let's get the win.
Here come the Saints! Ali, 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 oh! Ali, 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 oh! We're in the black, HJFC! Yellow Black Army!
Come on, Sal.
Come on, Pat. Come on, Sal. Come on.
Here we go. Come on, the boys. Hold them out wise. Oh. Put the ball. Off the bar, hold them. Off the bar. Should be 1-0. And we're not lucky. Need to wake up. Come on. Come on, Diamond. Diamond out wide. Ready for Diamond. Ryan's still there. He's kept it in. Ryan, across.
Oh,
it's a corner. Corner sound. Come on, boys!
Oh.
Armstrong with a header, just over the bar. It's the first chance for Harrogate. Armstrong. Done really well. Ball out wide. Oh! Armstrong's done very well. Still got the ball in the corner. Need support. He's done well. Found Ryan. Ryan. Ball in the box. Finds. Ball box.
Yes! Brilliant play by Harrogate. Jack Diamond says, put it in. 1-0. What a move. Get it. There's Will Chester. Harrogate. What a goal. Brilliant play. Armstrong keeps it on the line in the corner. Barfield into Patterson. Patterson pulls it across. I think it's Jack Diamond. He's put it in. First goal back. Get in there. Call the boys. Oh, baby, Jane. Oh, next one. Jack Diamond is the best on earth. Silky winger. Just my way, Dave. Face the town to the Football League.
Currently editing this back, and I would like to apologise to every single person who had to hear that shambolic singing. I am sorry. Anyway, let's get back to the video.
Oh, we've got the box. It's going in the area. Oh, get it out. Still there. Oh, oh. Harrogate did well to get away over there. 1 minute added on to the end of this first half. It's a corner for Oldham. Come on, Towns, get rid of this. Oh, the area shot. Fourth health off of them. Yes! Connor Ross hit it off the line. Ross comes out to number 5 in the area. Connor Ross, brilliant volley to be fair. It's going top pitch. And Connor Ross there. Brilliant, clears off the line. That's 2 games in a row now. Connor Ross kills them off the line. What a lad. And that is half time. 1-0 Harrogate. Hasn't been the greatest half to be fair. But our only shot on target takes it at the break. 1-0. Brilliant goal. Brilliant team player. Jack Diamond was there to finish it off. Good half, I think, overall. We defended quite well. We still got a chance when we got it. And yeah, nothing more we can ask for. Hopefully, we'll have a goal in the second half. 3 points, obviously. So come on, town. Also, for the first one this season, we're going to do a feud review. I forgot to take a video of it, but here is a photo of a pie. I had a steak pie at Oldham. Very, very nice. It's right temperature. Really, really nice. I'm going to give it an 8.5. Solid.
Right, I'm no fashion designer, right? But why would you have blue socks, blue shorts, and a yellow shirt?
Surely just go for a blue shirt as well. Like, surely.
Team's in blue, you can't go for a blue shirt.
I didn't think of that, you know.
But still though, it doesn't look right.
We should have been in yellow and you should have been in black.
It doesn't look right. Anyway, as you can probably tell, teams are up second half. We're underway. Front two! To Fallowfield. Yeah. Cross back to Muldoon. To Kerry. Oh. What a chance. Harry, you got the throw in. Come on. Better football now. Good Armstrong. Armstrong wants the ball back. It's all in his own. Oh, he sends man. Armstrong. Oh, saved well by the keeper. Brilliant from Armstrong. He's been so good today. Armstrong. Kerry. Armstrong. So there. Yeah!
A youngster's just got scored.
Yeah, good goals. To be fair, Harry needs to wake up there, but Armstrong, he's on his own again. Power, Thompson, oh, he's placed over.
Get in there, break for the Come on, Ryan. Get in there. Well, what a win that was for Harrogate Town. A brilliant result away from home against Oldham. I thought overall we deserved the win and we played really, really well, especially in the second half. My man of the match has been Armstrong. He was superb, ran the show up front and got the goal he deserved in the end. But yeah, brilliant result and we go again on Tuesday night. Hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. If you could drop a like and subscribe to my channel and I'll see you guys again tomorrow. Bye-bye.